But love means to desire the good of the other. And I think, you know, that's, to do it effectively, we have to raise those people up in prayer and make sacrifices for them, but then also keep telling the truth. Because in the end, if there's a famine in the world today, it's a famine of truth. People just, they hear on the media nonsense and lies,
right,
and we have to respond.